start.
I think Bud mostly uses his rules to drive. For example, his rule number 118 says to trick adults into taking the stuff you don't need. This shows that Bud's rules are meant to help him thrive, because when Bud was in the Amos' home, he tricked them not to take his suitcase, which was really important to him.
I disagree with you, because I think Bud mostly uses his rules to survive. For example, his rule number 16 says to get ready to hear a tragedy when an adult says, "Haven't you heard?" This shows that Bud's rules are meant to help him survive, and this rule helps him get ready to hear a tragedy from an adult.
I agree with Ali, and I think Bud mostly uses his rule to survive. For example, his rule number 29 says to, when you're awake and you hear adults talking, keep your eyes closed until you know what's going on. This shows that Bud's rules are meant to help him survive, because maybe when Bud was sleeping, then he woke up and something bad was happening around him. So, for example, since he's on the run right now, he has to make up lies so nobody like that finds him, takes him back to the home.
I agree with Michelle, because he's trying to find his father, so like he's trying to not tell the truth, so he can't go back to the foster home. And he's trying to get to his father as close as he can, because he never met him when he was young, and he really wants to meet him.
Now I think all of you guys are right, because thriving, basically Bud doesn't have a mom and he's still trying to find his dad. So now I think that his rules are meant to survive. Like Michelle said, that he's on the run and he needs to find somewhere to go, and he also needs to find his dad, and he doesn't have a mom anymore. So I think now his rules are meant to survive.